EA Sports. It's in the game.
Don't you wanna be on a mining? Don't you? Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Anticipation is mounting for today's game, and we've got two quarterbacks looking to make an impact. It's Roethlisberger Steelers going up against Brady's Patriots. So let's go down to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, where Jim and Phil are on the call.
And Amendola's going to be deep here for the opening kick. The Steelers ready to get this action started. With that kick, we're underway. Amendola's taking a knee here, so the ball will be spotted at the 20. Brady's, of course, going to be the man at quarterback today.
I think there's a lot of things you could say about Tom Brady, but when you throw for the yards he throws for, the touchdowns, but the thing that jumps out to me is the fact that he very seldom turns the football over.
First down at the 20. Leaps in the air and has it. Incredible catch there by the receiver as he goes vertical and comes down with the football and the catch.
We see these incredible catches every single week. Right now, the most talented guys in the NFL might be the wide receivers. They can just do everything, run, jump, run routes, and make these incredible catches.
Holding offense.
The defense will take the penalty.
Still first down.
The Patriots from the 32. Very nearly intercepted.
He is one of the biggest running backs in the league, LeGarrette Blount.
And he runs like it. I mean, it was the perfect name for him, Blount, because he just goes in there and runs into a pile. Next thing you know, it's second and six because he can gain 4 yards no matter how you block on the offensive line.
The Patriots from the 32. Brady. James Harrison has a sack.
Outside linebackers who can get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker, and we saw it that time on display.
Can they overcome the sack? Third down on the way. The Patriots lineup, split backfield. Brady is in the shotgun. And Gronkowski can't hold on that time.
Well, sometimes when you have a talented receiver, you just got to put up with plays like that. He might drop a few, but when he does catch it, they can make a big play.
And so now they'll bring out Allen to punt. Brown's got a chance this time. Picks up about 5.
The offense is led by the quarterback who has virtually every Steelers franchise record for passing, Ben Roethlisberger.
Well, when you talk about Ben Roethlisberger, look, he's so accomplished for a quarterback in the NFL, never gets the credit he deserves, and I'll say it one more time, one of the best throwers of the football in the NFL.
The Steelers lined up, bunch formation. First down at the 48. He was looking short, but the pass falls incomplete. He emerged as quite a find after being drafted in the fourth round out of Clemson. Right away in his rookie year, making plays and finding the end zone often was Martavis Bryant.
Another Clemson wide receiver. People forgot about him because Sammy Watkins is one of his teammates, but he has the size and the speed, and he makes a great target for any quarterback.
Got hit on release. This linebacking core is the heart and soul of this defensive unit. Third down now. The Steelers are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Bell's out there to receive the screen pass. Has the first down. Now looking for more.